Geralt.
Thanks for everything.
Nothing left but the begging evil spares us at least.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Spares us.
Don't you look at me.
Godspeed your work.
Mercy!
Make me a slingshot. Gonna hunt bears.
Mercy!
Murder!
We shouldn't.
Nothing left but to pray. Beg evil spares us at least.
Perish! one!
Come on!
War, son!
gods preserve ye.
Kings do the fighting, but peasants do the dying.
That's just it. Day in, day out, tavern's empty, not like before. So where's Elsa get her coin, I ask? She'll tell you the blackens, I'm telling you.
Well.
Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Thank you.
stench.
What do you want?
Freak. Looking for trouble? Thank you.
We have much work to do here. Quite a lot.
Lordling?
You very mean. Quite Rollis will never believe it.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher?
Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing.
To the tower. Go.
Griffin, Isander,
Eri Blovir,
Epstreda, Arsandi and Kaldad,
Es Disserterin, Nord Estulf Heiden, En Meras,
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Deich Eden,
Disset Orden get Kyle again.
We must requisition a share of your harvest.
Aye, Your Excellency.
I know there is little left in your granary.
Password.
Don't know any.
So, out for a little walkie, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters. They got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
Morale holding up around here? You boys think you can win this thing?
Ah, a spy after all. Or one to stir trouble.
Neither. Just curious.
Right. Well, tell anyone who cares we will win this war, because Radovid is mad. As everyone knows, and we've an extraordinarily well-drilled and well-supplied army. Incidentally, did you wish to buy something?
So long.
Damn deer, strip the bark off the trees again.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Plan to requisition something from him, too?
If it is necessary, yes, of course. We are at war, in case you have not noticed. Who are you? Speak!
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern! This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed 10 already, including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battu. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No, too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Temeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain, ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
Need more information about this griffin. Its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Nislov. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Tomira and Mislav. Thanks.
Es sind die Akten.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Talk to the commanders.
barbarians. Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 moons? Barbarians.
Give you such a rush.
Or feel very mean. My brothers will never believe it.
What is this?
Ekelein Ted at again. Ep Avon. Hey, Alba.
shortcuts?
Feel very mean. Quite Rollis will never believe it.
Very glad.